The Supreme Court of Kenya has upheld the elections of MPs for Gatundu North and Marakwet East as well as Senator for Lamu. On Friday morning, the court affirmed the election of Marakwet East MP Bowen Kagongo and dismissed a petition by one Sammy Kemboi. The judges also affirmed the Court of Appeals ruling that upheld the election of Gatundu North MP Annie Wanjiku Kaibe. The Court of Appeal had jurisdiction to hear the appeal. We find no basis that the court acted in excess of its jurisdiction, the court ruled in the Sammy Kemboi Kika vs. Bowen David Kagongo case. In the case for Lamu Senate Ranwa Loitiptip, the Supreme Court overturned the Court of Appeal decision that nullified his election. The judges further ruled that the senatorial election was done in accordance with the law and that the Court of Appeal acted in excess of its jurisdiction. The senator had sought intervention from the Supreme Court after his election was nullified by the Court of Appeal in Mombasa. The same court, however, dealt a blow to Wajir West MP Muhammad Ahmed Kolosh. It nullified his election and ordered that the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission (IEBC) conduct a fresh election. Election of Wajir West was not done in accordance with the law. Judgment of the Court of Appeal is hereby set aside, the judges ruled.